the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
San Jose, California, Joey Styles and Taz at ringside, and the sports entertainment world is still rocked from the bombshell that Donald Trump and Bobby Lashley dropped on Raw, but Lashley now has another memorable night in front of him, because hanging above the ring is a steel cage, and tonight, the ECW World Champion, Bobby Lashley, Donald Trump's handpicked representative at WrestleMania 23, must defend the title against 14-year veteran Hardcore Holly.
And for the first time in history of ECW on Sci-Fi, we got a steel cage match for the ECW World Championship.
Well, first up though, Taz, we're gonna have ourselves a Money in the Bank qualifying matchup. Got ourselves a visitor from SmackDown, man who holds victories over 7 world champions, Mr. Kennedy.
Kennedy! I'm a fan of this guy, but I'll tell you what, I'm not rooting for him in this match. I'm a team player. Look at that cage hanging above this ring, Joe. I can't wait for later on tonight, and I can't wait for right now.
What an opportunity to go on to WrestleMania and compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Take a look at the man standing in between Mr. Kennedy and WrestleMania, ECW's Evil Knievel, Sabu.
Well, I'll tell you what, Joe, I know Sabu for a long time, as many people know, and I will say this much. Sabu, in all his years, never thought he'd go to WrestleMania. Now he's got a great opportunity for it.
The following is a Money in the Bank qualifying match, with the winner advancing to WrestleMania. Introducing first, representing SmackDown, from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing 236 pounds, Mr. Kennedy. And his opponent, he is the suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, death-defying Sabu!
Here's a little wrinkle in this Money in the Bank qualifying matchup. It will be contested under extreme rules. No countouts, no disqualifications, basically anything goes. And just to give you any fans who are not familiar, the Money in the Bank match at WrestleMania, 8 superstars will compete. A championship contract will sit in a briefcase hanging high above the ring, and that championship contract is good for 1 full year up until the following WrestleMania.
Yeah, well, it's a great opportunity to pick your spot. Ooh. Whenever you want an opportunity at the championship, I'll tell you, it's a great concept. And right now, this has got the makings of a phenomenal match. Extreme Rules, you got to give the advantage to Sabu in this.
In Extreme Rules.
Uh-oh, whoa!
Sabu goes airborne, but gets caught by Mr. Kennedy.
This
could be all. Hook at the leg. Is Kennedy go? No.
Tremendous counter by Mr. Kennedy.
And as you pointed out, you can pick your spot. You can choose to have your championship match when you feel any champion is at his weakest. In fact, the only two winners of Money in the Bank, both Edge and Rob Van Dam, cashed in that contract at opportune times. Both men went on to be WWE champions.
Absolutely. You try and gun after a champion when he's at his weakest point. Next thing you know, boom, the champion.
Speaking of boom, Sabu goes airborne once again and lands. Mr. Kennedy, though, wisely rolling out of the ring, much like a quarterback who rolls out of bounds.
Yeah, well, that's smart of Kennedy, in my opinion, to slow down the pace.
Then again.
Oh, well, that didn't work.
Keep in mind, Extreme Rules, there are no countouts.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Incoming!
Oh, man. I'll tell you what, I think Mr. Kennedy quite possibly sidestepped Sabu a bit. Oh, wait a minute. What's Sabu doing here? Oh boy, all legal.
Absolutely, these two superstars will put anything on the line, sacrifice anything, including their own well-being, to go to WrestleMania as well they should.
Well, it's well documented that Sabu loves to... Oh, skills. Not many people better at it than him.
Sabu has made a career out of putting people through tables. Guys, I would think you know that better than most.
Yeah, unfortunately, I mean, Sabu, he's suicidal, homicidal, genocidal, and he's about to put Kennedy through a table.
Oh, man. Listen to these fans chanting for Sabu. They know what's coming up there. Sabu ready to fly.
Right over the table, Sabu. Double axe handle right in the mush.
Yeah, Kennedy thought he had gotten far enough away from the table to escape Sabu, but it was not to be.
And again, this is all legal here. Watch this. Watch the height Sabu gets here. Kennedy thought, you know, Kennedy's going to get out of the way, but that's...
Cover this, could we all know?
Sabu's so quick in there. He's so unique, his style. He's battle-tested in that ring, Sabu is. But Kennedy's savvy. You got to be careful with this Sabu with this Kennedy guy.
Oh, Sabu looking for the triple jump moonsault. Kennedy trips up Sabu. Face full of steel chair. Kennedy's going to WrestleMania. No. You know, we talk about athletes risking anything to go on to compete at WrestleMania and Money in the Bank. Last night, Shelton Benjamin damn near took his own head off.
Sorry, watch this. Again, Kennedy savvy. Right there, proved it.
Sabu's nose almost kicked onto our announce table. Unbelievable shot by Kennedy. This could be all. Is that boot to the face enough? Count it to it. No.
Two count, at least his referee Scott Armstrong.
Well, who's going to go to WrestleMania here? Will it be Sabu? Will it be Mr. Kennedy?
Now what?
Kennedy.
Kennedy loves to tell everybody that he's got wins over seven world champions, but wait a minute. I just said Kennedy,
maybe he's in a... What is he?
Kennedy doesn't look like he's that familiar with using tables.
Whoa. Kennedy, I think Kennedy's got something in mind though, Joe. You gotta be careful with Sabu from the start. Bringing tables in the ring now.
Yeah, but Kennedy couldn't follow up the table quick enough. Kennedy now in a precarious position.
Ooh.
And Sabu makes Kennedy pay. Guillotine leg drop to the back of the neck.
Well, the ref didn't count. Oh, foot by the rope. Now Sabu, bad intentions on his mind here.
Sabu ever have good intentions on his mind?
No, but he, again, he's a master with these tables.
Sabu, a man who has spent a career wrestling in barbed wire and crazy gluing his own wounds shut, will sacrifice anything night after night, let alone to go to WrestleMania.
As you pointed out earlier, how important is it to go to WrestleMania? Athletes will do whatever it takes, and we're witnessing that right now. Can Sabu do it? Will he go to WrestleMania?
Sabu went for it all and missed. Mr. Kennedy at the last second gets out of Sabu's way. What a kick right to the back of the knee. Sabu gets spiked right on the table, head first, right into the table. Kennedy on hop, hooks the leg.
All legal crew, man. Extreme rules.
Wow. The winner of this match, Mr. Kennedy.
Now we're saying this is all legal here. What Kennedy did, he used the table to his advantage. It didn't work for Sabu. He crashed and burned right through it.
And there's the shot. Mr. Kennedy, look it up. At the WrestleMania 23 sign, Mr. Kennedy is going on to WrestleMania. Mr. Kennedy has just qualified for the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Well, heartbreaking moment for Sabu for sure. I know how bad he wanted to go to WrestleMania, but Kennedy's going, man. Sabu crashed and burned. Check this out here. Sabu, no! Give the man credit. He left it all in the ring out here. But great counter. A way to fall to get that DDT on the table. All legal. Kennedy joins this group of elite athletes.
Five of the eight participants now slated for the Money in the Bank ladder match. Raw's Edge, ECW CM Punk, SmackDown's King Booker, Raw's Jeff Hardy, and now SmackDown's Mr. Kennedy. Kennedy will all compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania.
Look at intensity in Kennedy's eyes.